London Radar from Minair George Willie Fox. Over Graves Lane, 0922. 4,000 feet. Iron Fox, roger. Over.
George Willie Fox, London Radar. Roger. Continue homing London. This will be a direct handover to GCA. Over.
London Radar from George Willie Fox. Roger. Now heading 290. Out.
The introduction of the Castellatron radar jammer in the mid-1950s was a serious blow to the new rotor plans. A single aircraft carrying a Castellatron could jam the radars completely, so they were rendered useless. The rotor program was always a bit too Second World War, and the advent of high-speed and high-altitude bombers by the mid-1950s marked the end of the anti-aircraft guns and their operations rooms. Rota was replaced by a new network, dedicated largely to defending the V-bomber force.